Steve Addict here. I got the UMP45 for 8 more minutes so I can enter one game and just play a bit. That's a great weapon, as I did, as I said in my last review. The only thing that I just found out is 25 rounds is a bit few. So 30-32 had been much better. So that's one thing, and the accuracy could be much higher. But still, it's a nice and handy friend. Universale Maschinenpistole. Ah, that's why it's UMP. All right, got it. Deutsches Wort, German word. The W task I cannot see actually now. I mean, what you get for that. If you get more rounds, then it would be awesome. But I cannot check it yet. I still have to reach level 30. So, no, level 40. Actually, this is much more in the end. So, yeah, I'm level 29. I need 8,000 points more, or 7,300 to be concrete. And so, yeah, I'm just playing the game now. Have some fun. And let's see. Station Deathmatch. Why not? Sometimes you have to play the maps that you don't like to worship the maps that you like. Wow, Glock 18, my goodness. On the left. German, der Zonk. Oh, it was a second one. Opponent, I like it. Yep, I thought so. All the time I thought these don't come from the right side. Man, this guy is good with his location. Of course. Ooh, where is SPM? This is a silencer. Ah. Ah, come on, come on, come on. So we have to have some distance from the objects. Wow, one shot me, the other shot him. Yeah, those were those 25 shots there. Those are a problem. My goodness, I had been buying the Glock 8. What the hell? So, I don't know, maybe it's me or... I think it's me. Yeah. Ooh! Ooh, 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 fabric got me. Yup, when reloading it's not a good idea to stand still. Halleluja. One guy's on the roof, I think. Ah. Not bad. 52. 1.13, okay. You said long shot double kill. Welch long shot double kill. Yup, not that bad. But still, I will change the video description because it's not the winner, this weapon. It's okay, but it's not the winner. This one was a bit. Or this one for aiming. So yeah, I mean, now we had this close distance. Let's try the Bay 5. But Bay 5 is never teamwork, it's always groups. MSK, TV, DW. Let's try that one. Ba-dum, ba-dum, buddy, ba-dum, buddy, but we just started the game. Oh, he survived the shot and the gun. Okay, let's try it again. Met Bison. I have no idea where he was coming from. Oh, I thought I could go over here. Scan, scan, scan. I doubt. I think I was faster. Shakun. My goodness, why is he killing me again and again? Marinade. C'est bon de Yes, ma revanche was grenade. La revanche. Hi. Ah, I don't get it. Too stupid now. Hmm. Ah, yeah. Okay, 3 shots. I take over. And the Shakun again. Let's go and get him. My goodness, that took a while. Okay. The old shotgun. Don't see them. Ah, too fast. Ah, okay, he was in the respawn. Wait. He killed me. Can't understand that. Not good. So yeah, well, that's it for today. Enough games, now back to work. And by the way, I plan to do my own, not my own, but I plan to create a clan that is connected to CB Addict, of course, but still I need 200,000 more credit points. So maybe I'm lucky with the roulette. Sometimes they're, as higher you get from the levels, the more you earn in the roulette. Here, for example, 20,000, 10,000, and it gets even higher the next levels. And then I hope I have good reduction on the gun, so maybe I can get a good gun to proceed a bit faster. I actually would love to go for the Cobra, because the Cobra is one of the best. I had today, I got this reduction here for the. It's one of the first you get when you start playing the game. But the Cobra is still the best. That I know at the moment. Yeah, that one. So 550 is just not payable by 110, but yep. And the IAR cult is also an option, but 700. So maybe I also like that one more. So thanks for watching and have a nice day. Bye.